गाइस हाउ आर यू टुडे आई वांट टू शो यू हाउ कैन यू डू बजरंग दंड. बजरंग दंड इज़ अ फुल बॉडी वर्कआउट. इफ़ यू डोंट हैव एनी टू डू एनी समथिंग फॉर योर एक्सरसाइज फॉर योर बॉडी लाइक एक्सरसाइजेस रनिंग स्किपिंग एंड वॉट एवर यू वॉन्ट टू डू समथिंग फॉर योर बॉडी. सो इफ़ यू डोंट हैव एनी मच मोर टाइम यू कैन डू ओनली बजरंग दंड. बजरंग दंड एक्चुअली ऑलमोस्ट पीपल इन इंडिया कॉल्ड इट बजरंग दंड. वॉट इज़ द बजरंग दंड फर्स्ट आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू. सो दिस इज़ द पोजिशन ऑफ योर पुशअप्स. पुशअप पोजिशन योर होल बॉडी इज पैरेलल. ओके फर्स्ट थिंक आई एम जस्ट आई वॉन्ट टू सजेस्ट यू फर्स्ट थिंक फर्स्ट स्टेप यू हैव टू रिमाइंड ऑलवेज measurement. Okay, how can you measurement your body for the chest? So like 1 and 2 is the perfect measurement. Okay, so and your leg will attach to, okay, both leg. So your body, whole body is going to be parallel. Okay, and you can do like first how can you do dips like a 1. Okay, in this you are going to change something. It will be become a bajrang danda like a this. Okay, this is a 1 push up, but first you can see like 1. Okay, your right leg will going to be here. Okay, in front of your right leg. Okay, and it will be change by step, okay, like a 1, and your body will going to be like a wave. Okay, you have to do waving like this. Okay, first again you can see like me 1, and whenever you want to up you have to change your leg. Okay, like this. And again change. This is the bajrang danda. In this exercise, keep in your mind what is the breathing system. Whenever you are going to do this, your breathing will be closed. Okay, you can't inhale or you can't exhale. First thing, whenever you are going to do this, actually in the position like this, okay, what to do actually, your right leg first, this is the normal, your left leg is the first, this is the good thing. I want to suggest you this is okay. So breathing system is closed actually. You can't inhale, you can't exhale, okay, like this. First, how much you can inhale, you can, okay, and after that you have to do. So this is the bajrang danda in India, in the Kalaripayattu. Actually different types of people, different name actually. So almost person know this bajrang danda, and this is the very traditional exercises which called bajrang danda in India, Indian wrestling, which means akhada. Lot of people doing this very slowly. So this is the bajrang danda. I'm going to show you once again. Change my position. Okay, like this side, and we will talk again like this. This exercise is, I told you that this is the full body workout. Full body workout actually. In these exercises, your stretching will done,
your whole body will flexible and your breathing system is the control in yourself. How much inhale, exhale in a minute, in a whenever you want to do this, how much time your stamina, this is the main thing. It will be increase your stamina, it will increase your whole body, abs and cuts. So this is the very strengthful exercises. You can do this every day, and if you have a friend circle, almost people don't want to do martial arts, don't want to do anything else, you can that person can do it. Actually this is the full body workout. Thanks for watching. If you have any suggestion, suggest me in the comment section. Thank you, thanks for watching. Like, share, subscribe, and don't forget to press the bell.